Hello friends, now we see the problem number 3, which is based on arithmetic mean, harmonic mean, geometric mean of chapter, sequence and series. The problem 3 is find the harmonic mean of two positive numbers whose arithmetic mean and geometric mean are 16 and 8 respectively. Now let's see the solution. The solution is quite simple because in this question we have given arithmetic mean that capital A is equal to 16. Then geometric mean means capital G given as 8, and we have to find harmonic mean, it means capital H is equal to question mark. Now we apply the formula that g square is equal to a into h. Substituting the value a is equal to 16 and g equal to 8 in this equation, so we get 8 the whole square is equal to 16 into h, and therefore 64 is equal to 16 into h. Therefore, 64 divided by 16 is equal to h. Now, 16 ones are 16 and 16 fours are 64. So, finally, we have h is equal to 4. So, in this way, harmonic mean h is equal to 4. This is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.